But it's not just people. We're not the only things with brains on this planet. In fact, this sort of secret life of animals that we don't see shows that they have quite complex social structures. This octopus may be able to see answers to problems we all can't. It's got neurons all over his body, he or she. And yet, this octopus is never going to get to go to school, right? If we're talking about, we're having a large diversity discussion right now in Silicon Valley and about biological, intellectual capability, we know that rats can smell landmines and dogs can smell cancer on you. And, you know, the question, does your dog really love you or does it just want food, could be also important. We may stop eating animals and start collaborating with them. Who knows? Thanks.